Hello guys, welcome to this channel. My name is Sakode. In this video, I'll show you how you can remove your Microsoft account recovery phone number. So to start, click on any internet browser of your choice on your computer. I will choose Google Chrome. In the address bar, you type account.google.com and click on it and sign in with your email. Click next, enter password, and click sign in to your Microsoft web portal. I click on sign, you get pop up telling you to verify your account credential. So here I have choose a phone number as used it to verify my login credential. After choosing the phone type or the gate of the phone, and I click on send code. This will send SMS code to my phone to check my message. Click on it. Yeah, I'll find the short code send. I copy it. Paste it. I click on verify to verify my login. I click on sign to sign to your Microsoft web portal. So to remove your phone number as recovery phone number, click on security. That is security. And that additional security option, click on get started. Click on additional security option. Window will pop up for you to remove your recovery phone number or alternative phone number. So this is the phone number. So to remove it, I click the arrow beside it on the left side, then I switch it off, then I click on remove. Remove the phone number. Click on remove on my Microsoft accounts. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel. Click in the bell icon to receive notification to upload new video. For more information, under the description below, click on link to the post. Find more information on our website on how you can remove phone number as recovery phone number or alternative phone number to recover your account in case get your password or get your login credential. Thank you.